The other day I found a lore stone of the Dvergr. I'd love to find out if there are any more like them. Will you find them and tell me what they're about? Oh, I'm not much for life outside these walls. I'll leave that to those who can take care of themselves, like you. I didn't know you'd already found them all. I'm so glad I didn't get invited to that wedding. Thanks for sharing their story. Take care.
The trade mission was a success. Here are the goods I managed to procure, and an update on our relations. With whom should we engage in diplomacy? What kind of diplomatic mission would you like me to conduct with the Losulfar in Hrenlok? How big a trade would you like me to make? Excellent. This should improve relations between us. I'll be back tomorrow. Nice seeing you.
Here's all I could find of value on the wreck. I'm ready to go back out again whenever you like. I've been searching the island for the last few days, and these are the shipwrecks I've found. Do you see one you'd like me to salvage? Those riptides have delivered us to a traveler's ship. Where there's travelers, I'll wager there's food for the salvage. Guess I'll go find out. See you tomorrow. Be wary.
Translation. Quite interesting. Anyways, I think I'm going to take a break from translating for a while so I can focus on fulfilling my dream to write my own book. You've already found so many ancient texts on this island. I'd be surprised if you found any more. Take care.
According to records Paddy found, there should be 6 paintings for the keep, but we only found 5. One of them was moved to Mudhold Fasting for safekeeping. If you could go there and get the painting, the keep would have a complete collection. Yeah, don't ask me. Some Dvergan records he got Deidre to translate. Paddy said he found them during one of the keep upgrades. The only note I have on this painting is that it's called the Black Atoll. Good luck finding it. Take care. Okay.